Hey, well, we're hanging out. It's Thursday night, and hey, we just wanted to come and let you in on stuff that's been going on.
A lot.
Yeah. Well, as y'all know, well, many of you know, July 4th, we went down to SeaWorld, got just some good footage of Infinity Falls. But we saw the fireworks, got some good footage of that. But what you don't know about is the adventure we had getting down there. Now, we live in Ocala. We're about an hour and a half from SeaWorld. We have to take I-75 south out of Ocala. Well, we're on I-75 heading south,
We weren't on it
but
that long, maybe
yeah,
10 minutes.
we were just north of County Road 484. If you know anything about Ocala, it's the southwest part of town. And a tire blows.
Literally
And
blue.
yeah, and
Nothing
really
left of
blue.
it.
So I'm able to gradually get the Jeep to go off on the left side. We got roadside assistance to come out, and that tire was blown up to bits. There was nothing left. It took out chunks of our right rear bumper area and a few other things.
And bent part of the car a little
Yeah,
bit,
but
but it's
Jeep's
still
drivable,
drivable,
but we're
yeah.
fine. So, we get roadside assistance because discovered we were missing a part of our jack, which was fun.
Yes, that was
And
so much fun. We now have a jack in the car now.
oh yeah. And so they come out, change our tire, put our spare on, and we go back into Ocala to find a place to get a tire put on. Well, our usual place we like to go wasn't open. They took the fourth off, and hey, good for them. They got to have a holiday off. They
Exactly, they
deserved
do
it.
deserve it.
So we went to a place we didn't really care for. We're not going to name it right now. If you'd like to know more, well, you can
You
email
can
us
just ask
later.
us.
But a place that, yeah, didn't do that great a job. Put a couple tires on, told us they were a certain size, and they weren't.
Nope.
They were the wrong age from what they told us, and some other stuff. But hey, we got tires on, and we got down to SeaWorld. Yeah, it went pretty well. So the rain got nasty that afternoon. We
Yes.
walk out to the car. We're gonna go to the car, turn the AC
And
on,
enjoy a little bit of the
chill
AC
out.
until this rain goes
Maybe go
away.
to Walmart, get a couple things we need until the rain was gone. Well, we get out there, got a almost flat tire.
Yep.
So we go to
The tire
Walmart.
that just got put on
Yeah, one
is
that they had
now
just
almost flat.
put on. So we go to Walmart, get some fix a flat, get enough on there to at least get back to SeaWorld, enjoy the rest of the day, enjoy the fireworks. Well, we come out to the car after fireworks. Well, it's flat again. So we had enough air in it to drive to Wawa, which is just about a mile from SeaWorld,
Right.
and got roadside assistance to come out again, put the spare back on. Well, so we were able to get home on the spare. So
We didn't get
we.
home until about 1 o'clock in the morning. We were
Yeah.
supposed to be home at about 9.
Yeah. Yeah, whatever. But hey, we made it home. But on a tire that really wasn't that great. So
And it wasn't
then,
the right size either.
yeah. But hey, at least we got home. So we go and get a couple of used tires put on the car and
At a place that we like.
finally to the place that we like. And by the way, here in Ocala, Family Tire and Auto, they're on Pine or what some people know as 27 or 441 and State Road 40 at that intersection. They do new and used tires. They've always done great by us. And so we went and got a couple of used tires there. And well, hey, things happen. I
It
go to
was an
pull out
accident.
after getting the used tires put on. And one of the tires falls off and
In the middle
basically
of the intersection.
destroys the rim. Thankfully, I was only about a few hundred feet from there. I was able to limp back with the car.
Literally.
And
With me on the phone.
so they switched the rim out from the spare, put another tire on, and we got home. And the guy there, the manager, he's great. The owner said, "Hey, we'll replace your rim, no problem." So hey, kudos to Family Tire here in Ocala. They, stood behind everything.
Yes.
So we decided, all right, you know what? Nah, we're tired of the used tires. We go back and we said, "Hey, could you give us credit for the used tires?" Did it a couple days later. And let's get, four new tires put on this van. And will you give us a deal on it? Well, he did. He felt bad about what happened with the tire falling off. And he gave us a good deal. We got four new tires put on just this morning.
And made sure all the lug nuts were completely
Yeah, and they were
tightened.
nice and tight. And
He witnessed the whole thing.
the Jeep drives great.
Yes.
So
Yes.
thankfully,
Yes.
she's all
Yay!
good. And they've got a new rim coming in for us to replace the one that got damaged.
So we can use that as our spare, and now we'll
Yep.
have all the right size tires on the Jeep.
Yep.
Yes.
So hey, so the Jeep's all nice and good. So that was the Jeep tire saga. Well,
Yeah.
as many of you may have seen on our Facebook this morning, I posted that we would have a vlog tonight talking about, well, our adventures, including my slice and dice. Well, what that means is I like to keep the dermatologist in business here in Ocala.
Yeah, they know us by name. It's really well. When we walk in and you're like, hey, how you doing? We don't even have to say his name.
Yeah, we don't have to check in. They're like, oh, okay, you're here. No problem.
Mm-hmm.
So we go this morning, and this was after I had 11 biopsies just about a month ago.
No, it was nine.
Okay, nine. Just about a month ago. See, mm-hmm. Yeah, she keeps track.
I do.
And I call her Eagle Eye because she checks me out and finds everything that's abnormal. And so we go this morning. They were planning on doing a few more. No, we walk out and they did 10 today.
They did 10.
And to be honest, there's two on my butt.
No, there's three on your butt.
Okay, three on my butt. And dermatologist said, hey, you're on a SeaWorld Saturday, just don't sit in the soak zone. Yeah, we'll see how that goes.
Mm-hmm.
You're trying to tell me
you're
I don't
talking
get to,
us here. Yeah.
Saying I don't get to ride on Infinity Falls?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we'll see.
Mm-hmm. He might have a nice big donut underneath
about
his...
that. We'll let that go. So, hey, I got 10 biopsies today. That was my slice and dice adventure. And, you know, we'll know in a week or two what the result of those are. Hopefully they're fine.
Yep.
Most of them have been in the past.
Mm-hmm.
But, hey, you know, we'll see how that goes. We are heading to SeaWorld this Saturday.
Yes.
We're
going to
get you some footage of stuff that we haven't got before, yet, like the Manatee Hospital, Turtle
mm-hmm.
Trek.
Shark Encounter.
We've gotten shark footage before. We'll try to get some better footage, get mm-hmm. some better footage maybe in Wild Arctic. And try to hit up
the swamp penguins,
but also hit the Stingray Lagoon.
Yes.
And there's a couple of new things going on with the Dolphin Cove. We're mm-hmm. going to try to hit that up as well. So hopefully we'll have some good new footage for you, including hopefully a wrist-mounted viewing of riding Kraken.
I'm so excited.
So yeah, I'm not a roller coaster person, but I've agreed to go on it. We're going to wrist-mount the GoPro and hopefully get you some good footage of riding Kraken.
And if we can, and if we have the time, I'm going to go ahead and wrist it on Mako, because I know you won't go on Mako, even though I really
not
want you
chance.
To. But we might go ahead and do that too. So don't count on it, but we might. We'll see.
All right. Well, hey, that's it. And we will see you after Saturday.
Bye.
We're out.
Good night.